me, actually. Wait a minute, what happened to my brother? Drum roll, please. Alexander the Great! Oh, he landed a trace. Okay, good, good, good. Just like he acted, but still. And now my brother is here, and you know what we're doing, eh? Are you guys ready? What's inside our refrigerator?
Yes.
Okay, let's open it up. So, okay, so what we have is our refrigerator.
With apples,
and grapes,
and milk.
Okay, so first, if we look at the top, we have, what's this? Mozzarella cheese. Mozzarella cheese. I'm really big of a fan of mozzarella cheese. Get the next thing. Okay. I think that's the wrong one.
I don't know.
This is. I have two things. Here is the quesadilla. This is what we use. This is what our mom uses to make our quesadillas. And it comes with all the crumbs on cheese. It's actually really yummy.
And this is
cheese.
That's butter.
This is butter.
Butter.
Okay,
butter.
Good to know.
Okay, now here we have
strawberries.
The yummy ones.
And we have
yogurt.
We have yogurt, not just two.
Yogurt.
Oh. We have thousands of yogurt.
Where do you go, yogurt. If you subscribe and hit that like button and post those notifications and say which flavor you want, we will mail this yogurt to your house. And also put your address so we can put this inside the box, close it up, and then mail it to your house.
For Timothy!
Oh, he left.
He left.
What's this? Oh, this looks like Chinese food, isn't it?
That's Chinese. The leftover pork.
Oh, this is our leftovers that we don't eat anymore.
I eat it.
Okay, my mom eats it. Now what's this? This is young coconut juice that my mom drinks. And more young coconut juice with Philip. And here is this. Oh, this is Maggie. That's what I'm learning.
Sour juice. Sour juice. Sour juice.
Lulu fresh juice. This is our, it looks like grapefruit juice, and it's called Fedora Natural, which I say Frida's Fedora. That's what I call it. And the one back here that my brother always drinks, apple juice. Almarine apple juice. Too heavy. Now we have extra juice. This is leftovers. Why do we have this?
Bye-bye.
Extra,
and good for
extra. It's too much. I don't know how I put it. I did. Okay, now here we have Snickers. One of my favorites. And a whole bunch of Kit Kats.
Oh, no,
36 bars. Yeah. A lot, right? The most fragile one of them all. Fresh eggs. I'm not gonna pick them up because they're fragile. And down here we have more Almarai milk, more of it, but just smaller. So when we go to bed, we got apples, we got our proteins. Here are five. You have to imagine. Thing in the world. We got an orange. Yeah. Okay. Back here. So in here. Oh, let me see what's this. Eggplant. We have eggplant in here.
Oh, no. It's okay.
Eggplant. We have eggplant, you can see. Back here. This is bitter gourd. That first one I saw. So, wait a minute. Is this an octopus leg? No, it's a bitter gourd. Bitter garlic.
I don't know how to pronounce it. Okay, what's this? What is in here? What is this?
Dried fish.
Dried fish. Wow, that's a lot of dried fish.
Dried fish from Philippines.
Yes.
Yeah, your dried squid. It's okay.
It's okay. I got toothbrushes here.
And
then down here.
Oh, we got munchies.
Munchies and oh, that's where it went. Okay, and there are candies that we don't really need. And ketchup
that
is not in a bar. And this is my mom's dried mangoes. I don't know who puts them.
Me.
My mom eats them.
That's for Graham's for the ref cake. And we get brown sugar here.
Noodles. And then here, back here, are me and my brother's toothbrush. I have to change mine because, like, teeth, I have bad teeth, like, my gum. So I need to get a stock toothbrush, which is this one. And then my brother's, he changed for no reason, for some reason. I don't know why. He changed for no reason. So that's bad. Leftovers. Well, you mix them around, so these are our cupcakes. We had to switch around. Back here is what's it called again?
Seasoning.
I thought it was soy sauce, but yeah, sesame. And then here,
shrimp paste.
My mom's shrimp paste.
From Philippines.
And then she's bread original. And then we have the one and only ketchup.
That's dressing.
Dressing, and then we have barbecue sauce, syrup, tomato ketchup, extra ketchup. Now we have, what's this, mayo?
Ranch dressing.
Ranch dressing, and what is this mayo?
Yes.
Oh, mayonnaise. And here's my dad's coffee.
And that's daddy's favorite coffee, French roast from Caribou.
From
Philippines.
From Philippines that we use for hot dogs that I don't eat because it's hot dogs. If you send us a hot dog, my mom will eat it. I don't like hot dogs. And this is our bread, our French bread. I like to call it French bread because it looks like French bread that they use in French bread. And my favorite brand is Maggino. It's actually really yummy. My dad likes the red light brown, and I like the dark brown because the light browns have it has peanuts in it, and in the dark brown it's just ordinary dark chocolate. And I also like this M&M one if I can give them out. No, that's the wrong one. I don't know if I can give them out, but as you can see, this is M&M. I like this one a lot, and my favorite flavors are this rainbow one. Are these rainbow ones, the chocolate one, and cookies and cream, and that's all. And then we have cotton candy. I also like a little bit. I don't like it a lot. I just like it. And we have ice cream brand. It's from, all of them are from Baskin and Robbins. My first favorite one is probably this chocolate, and then it becomes to cookies, and then it becomes to this one, that's aka rainbow. And then last.
And then this is second. And this is my second most favorite because I don't. Yeah. And then now we have my lunchbox for school because it has to be frozen. I'm not gonna lie. Can I tell you a fact, guys? Once it comes out of the fridge, like the freezer, it's like burning hot. And also we have chicken, my brother's favorite. Chicken that is freezing cold and rock solid. We have, what's this? What kind of this is? Back here down here, if you can see it, this is our dad's shrimp and fish. Guys, this is our fish and shrimp that is in here. Is our salmon. This is our salmon. I feel like that this is all salmon. Guys, salmon is my favorite. In this freezer, like from the whole entire thing, salmon is my favorite. It's better than ice cream. And yeah, when I'm really hungry, I ask my mom if we can make salmon, and then she makes it. It's great. You guys, if you never tried salmon, try it because it's very yummy. And here we have more sausage. Please don't give me sausage. And chicken nuggets, free chicken nuggets. I want more chicken nuggets. This is chicken popcorn. It's basically chicken nuggets, but smaller. But this is the baby's for, like, if you have a baby brother that doesn't like eating the big chicken nuggets, just give him this. It's much more smaller compared to real chicken nuggets. And, yeah, that's pretty much all of it. And guys, hope you liked this video. If you did, smack that like button and subscribe. Till next time, goodbye.
Thank you for watching! Please hit that notification bell and have a good day!